亚伯兰的妻子撒萊没有给他生儿女，撒萊有一个使女，名叫夏甲，是埃及人。
Now Sarai, Abram's wife, bore him no children, and she had an Egyptian female servant, whose name was Hagar.
撒萊对亚伯兰说，耶和华使我不能生育，求你和我的使女同房，或者我可以因她得孩子。亚伯兰听了撒萊的话。
And Sarai said to Abram, Because Jehovah has prevented me from bearing, please go into my female servant, perhaps I will obtain children by her. And Abram listened to the voice of Sarai.
于是亚伯兰的妻子撒萊将使女埃及人夏甲给了她丈夫为妻。那时亚伯兰在迦南地已经住了十年。
So after Abram had dwelt 10 years in the land of Canaan, Sarai, Abram's wife, took Hagar the Egyptian, her female servant, and gave her to Abram, her husband, to be a wife.
亚伯兰与夏甲同房，夏甲就怀了孕，她见自己有孕，就轻看她的主母。
And he went into Hagar.And she conceived, and when she saw that she had conceived, her mistress was despised in her eyes.
撒萊对亚伯兰说，愿我受的屈辱归到你身上，我将我的使女放在你怀中，她见自己有了孕，竟轻看我，愿耶和华在你我中间行判断。
And Sarai said to Abram, May the wrong done to me be upon you. I gave my female servant into your bosom, and when she saw that she had conceived,I was despised in her eyes. May Jehovah judge between me and you.
亚伯兰对撒萊说，使女在你手下，你看怎样好，就怎样待她吧。于是撒萊苦待她，她就从撒萊面前逃走了。
And Abram said to Sarai, Your female servant is now in your hand. Do to her what is good in your eyes. So Sarai dealt harshly with her.And she fled from before her.
耶和华的使者在旷野往舒尔路上的水泉旁遇见她。
And the angel of Jehovah found her by a spring of water in the wilderness, by the spring on the way to Shur.
对她说，撒萊的使女夏甲，你从哪里来？要往哪里去？夏甲说，我从我的主母撒萊面前逃出来。
And he said, Hagar, Sarai's female servant, where did you come from and where are you going?And she said, I am fleeing from before my mistress Sarai.
耶和华的使者对她说，你回到你主母那里，伏在她手下。
And the angel of Jehovah said to her, Return to your mistress, and submit yourself under her hands.
又说，我必使你的后裔极其繁多，甚至不可胜数。
And the angel of Jehovah said to her,I will greatly multiply your seed so that it will not be counted for multitude.
并说，你如今怀孕要生一个儿子，可以给他起名叫以实玛利，因为耶和华听见了你的苦情。
And the angel of Jehovah said to her, You have now conceived and will bear a son, and you shall call his name Ishmael, because Jehovah has heard of your affliction.
他为人必像野驴，他的手要攻打人，人的手也要攻打他。他必住在众弟兄的东边。
And he will be a wild ass of a man. His hand will be against everyone, and everyone's hand against him. And he will settle down opposite all his brothers.
夏甲就称那对他说话之耶和华的名为，你是启示自己的神，因为他说，他向我启示了他自己，我在这里居然还存活吗？
And she called the name of Jehovah who spoke to her, You are a God who reveals himself.For she said, Do I even remain here after he has revealed himself to me?
所以这井名叫比尔拉海莱，这井在加迪斯和巴列之间。
Therefore the well was called Beer Lahairoi. There it is, between Kadesh and Bered.
后来夏甲给亚伯兰生了一个儿子，亚伯兰给他起名叫以实玛利。
And Hagar bore Abram a son, and Abram called the name of his son.Whom Hagar bore, Ishmael.
夏甲给亚伯兰生以实玛利的时候，亚伯兰年86岁。
And Abram was 86 years old when Hagar bore Ishmael to Abram.